people, welcome back to the channel. Just going to go over a quick little shooting test of the Combat Master 6mm Airsoft. Obviously Terran Tactical, Army Armament. A lot of bloody names on these things, guys. Jag Precision. How many names do you need? Anyway, beautiful little piece. That's joining up the John Wick collection for me. That's four of them now. More to go. We get them one day. Going for the ones that I like first. Got the magazines loaded up, ready to go. Gas, obviously, I ain't put BBs in just yet. I think that takes about 40 in this one. Nice extended mag. Looks pretty good in there. That comes with a Combat Master Alpha. I had to get one. But I'm trying to get a couple of extra ones of these at some point. I'll probably get them next time I come, rather than buying another gun. You can only have so many. But yeah, can put a little target up and have a little shoot, see what it's like.
Right, let's have a little test of the Combat Master. It should go a bit better than the Alpha. Prefer it with iron sights, definitely better. That's the problem with one of these mags, so I'm going to have to check that out. Well, double loaded BB as usual. Got a fresh target up, guys. See how it goes. It's going to be really loud in the hallway. Tell you what though, that's a pretty good shooting.
Not bad little group in that. A few off. So nice little hits. So let's build with this camera. Let's have another go.
Right, another mag. It's in the same spot again. Let's just empty out that one. So I keep going back. It really well.
Look at that. Totally carved that out. Lovely.
Well, there you go, guys. That is the Combat Master 6mm Airsoft gas blowback. Nice little pistol. Shoots really well. Shoots much better than one red dot, like I say. In the other video, I don't really like red dots that much on pistol. I never seen it work properly. Either that, I've just done that set of my problems, but never mind. Don't need them, prefer iron sights anyway. Yeah, red dot does look cool. It's not exactly practical. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the day. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe. It helps the channel massively. Check out some other stuff as well. Got some cool content, guys. Enjoy.